Happy Sunday to you all. That is if the Sunday is happy to you, because the Sunday is not happy for me. So I went to church today, but because I was tired, when the pastor was doing a sermon, me, I was sleeping. Suddenly from my sleep, I just hear that the pastor said, somebody shout hallelujah. Only me, out of 2,000 congregation, I pariwo hallelujah. I'm trying not to cry. They said, call me out on the auditorium. They call 150 pastor. All the 2,000 congregation, they put their hand on my head. They were casting and binding evil spirit. I was like, Gilode. They pray for me like 1 hour, 30 minutes. I was like, Gilosele. When they shall finish the prayer, I said, I'll go back to my seat. I now ask one woman beside me that what happened. The woman now said that when I was sleeping, that the pastor announced that there is somebody in this congregation that the spirit of bedwetting is disturbing. If you are the person, oh yes, hallelujah. That was not only me. Only me out of 2,000